Okay, so what I'm going to use now is a drilling machine, and in this case I've got, it's 120 grit flat wheel, which I'm just going to use to remove most of the rust where I can get in. And it's a good idea to use a mask or a respirator, just so you don't breathe in all the rubbish that comes off here.